Well, I didn't coach the third quarter. Dahil kay Joyner, masalala ni Joyner. That was his group that started the third quarter. And I just rotated people. I let them find solutions. Hindi na ako pumunta sa huddle, but the other coaches helped, I think, in the huddle. Yeah, buti naka-recover siya. I was really planning on not using Joy anymore. At saka si Kalisa, you know. See, they were part of that group sa start ng third. But yeah, sabi nga ni Joy kanina, I gave him another chance. And he delivered. So, baka dapat sa fourth quarter ko na lang doon na gano'n.
Coach Nash, another close game for the team. Parang gano'n po ito nakakatulong sa mental fortitude ng team moving forward?
Well, it helps a lot because number one, ito mga players namin, they lack games. Number two, yung games, the experience in games, that will help them mature faster. So, all the more if it's a close game. So, maganda because yun nga, I think it develops grit. No, yeah, we welcome mga games na mga ganito. If it will help us, then again, every game,
Coach,
kakayanin.
Yeah. Coach, at 3-2, malapit na patapos ng first round. Despite still missing the top guard ninyo, you're still in the thick of midway, kapabla niyo mga kalasay. How happy are you with the progress of the team, especially with how guys like Joe and guys like Guerrero have really stepped up to pick up the slack and still keep you this position?
Yeah, I always say they don't really have a choice. You have a two step forward. There's a window for them, an opportunity to take. Yun lang naman ang ginagawa nila. No? Sa end namin, we just try to help them develop and, you know, help the team have a bigger chance of winning. The goal before the start of the week was really 1 out of 2. You know, we lost the game versus the last game, LaSalle. You know, so good that we won the game today. So na-achieve naman namin gusto namin. The first week was 2 out of 3. This week is 1 out of 2, so yeah. Next week will be different.
Coach, we're